Dear sisters and brothers, God uses the sacrament of water to give his divine life to those who believe in him. Let us turn to him and ask him to pour his gift of life from this font onto this child he has chosen. I'd ask you to respond to each of the invocations. Blessed be God. Father, God of mercy, through these waters of baptism, you have filled us with new life as your very own children. Blessed be God. From all who are baptized in water and the Holy Spirit, you have formed one people united in your Son, Christ Jesus. Blessed be God. You have set us free and filled our hearts with the Spirit of your love that we may live in your peace. Blessed be God. You call those who have been baptized to announce the good news of Jesus Christ to people everywhere. Blessed be God. You have called your child, Cheyenne, to this cleansing water, that she may share in the faith of your church and have eternal life. By the mystery of this consecrated water, lead her to a new life in the spiritual birth. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. We ask you, Father, with your Son, to send this Holy Spirit upon the water of this font. May all who are buried with Christ in the death of baptism rise with him also to the newness of life. Dear parents and godparents and all of you gathered here today, you have come to present this child for baptism. By water and the Holy Spirit, she is to receive the gift of new life from God who is love. On your part, you must make it your constant care to bring her up in the practice of the faith. See that the divine life which God has given her is kept safe from the poison of sin to grow always stronger in her heart. And if your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility, renew now the vows of your own baptism. Reject sin. Profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which this child is about to be baptized. So I would invite you all to renew your baptismal promises by responding, I do. Do you reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children?
I do.
Do you reject the glamour of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin?
I do.
Do you reject Satan, father of sin and prince of darkness?
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. Joshua and Sheila, is it your will that Cheyenne Susan should be baptized into the faith of the church which we have just professed with you?
Yeah. Ready? Are you ready? You just hold over.
Cheyenne, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Cheyenne, God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin and given you new birth by water and the Holy Spirit and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ is anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you always live as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Cheyenne, you have become a new creation and clothed yourself in Christ. See in this white garment the outward sign of your Christian dignity. With your family and friends, with your family and friends to help you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven.
Who gets it?
Receive the light of Christ. Parents and godparents, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This child of yours has been enlightened by Christ. She is to walk always as a child of the light. May she keep the flame of faith alive in her heart, and when the Lord comes, may she go out to meet him with all the saints in his heavenly kingdom. Amen. The Lord made the deaf to hear and the mute to speak. May he soon touch your ears to receive his word and your mouth to proclaim his faith to the praise and glory of God our Father. Amen. We welcome you into this community, Cheyenne.